Here we are again, still finishing this up. Come on, die, you bastard. It's pretty cool that all our beds are just standing on foul shit.
The bigger they are.
No time to gloat, Rin. We've got to stop Gul'dan before he summons another one of those things. We'll take the ridge and cover your flank.
Sylvanas, thank you.
Good luck, Varian.
And you.
More demons! What a fucking surprise. Oh shit, there's a lot of shit there.
Don't have a target.
You don't have a target? Is shit that's not in front of you and you don't have a fucking target?
Run. You are right, human. There is nowhere to run from my master. Now, witness the true might of Lord Sargeras!
Down the ridge behind us, another portal! We've got to hold this ridge, no matter the cost!
Take up positions! We hold them off! We have to!
We have to.
We will never fall to you, Gul'dan. The combined forces of Azeroth will triumph today!
Less chatting, Rin! Kill him already!
I have seen the end of your pitiful world, Rin. You will perish in Velfire, like 10,000 worlds before your own. The Legion is endless!
I cannot take much more of this.
Pull Bane back to my position. Close ranks.
I need a target. I don't have a target.
Shit ton of dead demons.
I need a target. Don't have a target. I need a target.
So many fucking demons.
There are too many of them.
Everyone, pull back to me. We make our stand here.
I need a target. I don't have a target.
What a horde!
Overrun! We must retreat!
Get everyone to the gunship.
Everyone! Fall back!
Take this to my son.
Well, that makes me sad. Lost Tyrion, Varian, and Vol'jin.
Strength.
Everybody up here down in all this shit. What does it look like? Me. I was looking better for that. Oh, shit. Just makes me sad. Like, all these people are dying. I kind of had a feeling that a lot of people would die in this expansion. Not only because of all the artifact weapons going to everybody, they had to come from somewhere. It's just, I think that time where people are going to start dying off. I mean, how long can you keep characters together around?
So
we'll see what's going on. Still alive.
Spirits bewitch ya.
True. sitting in silence. So Savannah's finally decided to show up.
What joy is there in this curse?
Chief.
The lower spirits say death will claim me soon.
In the end, death claims us all. But the Horde will live on.
I have never trusted you. Nor would I have ever imagined in our darkest time that you would be the one to save us. The spirits have granted me clarity, a vision. They whisper a name. Many will not understand, but you must step out of the shadows and lead. You must be.
Vol'jin is dead. Who among you will help me avenge him?
Say that was a kind of shocker. Lady Savannah is now the war chief. Oh shit, just fell off. Let me get all the way up there. Like all these other people get to kneel on the damn ground over here, but I gotta come all the way to flying fuck up here.
What are we if not slaves to this torment? I have no time for games. We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
Wow.
Lord Illidan knows the way. Death to the Legion. I have sacrificed everything. You given.
Ew. Well, look at that. We'll say this has been more eventful than the Alliance version.
target.
Really interesting to see how these play out. And just, everything sort of falls in line. And of course, the Horde and Alliance are probably going to go back to war. See how that's handled. Because, I mean, everybody lost it.
Not slaves to this torment.
Fucking combat.
I need a target.
Your mom needs a target. Anyway, where the fuck? Let's go talk to the Illidari and see what's going on. They got some explaining to do. This wasn't their fault, man. Shut up, Petrine.
I've sacrificed everything. What have you given?
Yeah.
Azeroth must not fall. Do not give in to the power.
Legion invasion, really? That's pretty much how Alliance One goes. Except for, of course, Varian dies, and you have the break at Andaman. That one to me took more harsh drinks, but this one was more badass. Alright, we'll finish up with the invasion here at the crossroads. And that will be it for this one. It's like right there, but yet it's so far away. Like they added in the whole Rift thing with Rift.
Target.
It's
too far away. I'm out of reach. I need a target.
How many damn demons? Jesus.
I need that target.
Send these demons back to the Twisting Nether!
We're trying.
I need a target.
Commander, oh, that big guy. Don't know why I need a group scene, we're almost done.
Witness your lands being devoured before your very eyes! These demons dare to befoul Azeroth? Take back what is rightfully ours!
Why the hell would you? Whoa.
when they're dead, or you are. Until then, fight!
Trying, dude. Chill. Shit. Ooh, big motherfucker. Wow, there is shit all over. That's a fucking invasion right there. Like I did the Westfall invasion, it was nowhere near this. Everybody and their brothers and Demon Hunter. Just kill that guy. Shit.
It's too far away.
Ooh, what in the fuck? That got me good. Thank you. this kill shot.
Death.
Oh, dude.
It's only the beginning. Well fought. The Legion won't soon forget the sting of Kalimdor steel. Sub-sub. Go.
Flying on back to Orgrimmar. Gonna complete this, and that'll be it. So overall, Horde one was definitely more badass. Which usually the Horde is, the more badass they usually are than compared to the Alliance. But the Alliance went in more of a, how do I say it, sad story. As opposed to this one. I mean, it's sad Vol'jin's dead, don't get me wrong. But the fact that, you know, it's not his son taking over, it's not his son who found out, had to read that note like Anduin did for Varian, that made it kind of, you know, special.
We are all that stands between the Legion and Annihilation.
Alright, so open the chest. Anything good? Let's see, alright. That is that. That's the Broken Shore for Legion, and then the quick. Invasion. So, once again, I'm Raven. Hope you'd enjoyed. Have a good one.